Also breaking this morning, former Texas Lieutenant Governor David Dewhurst has posted bond after being arrested on domestic violence charges in Dallas. The 75-year-old was seen leaving the county jail just before 5 o'clock this morning. Police announced the arrest shortly before midnight, saying a woman told them she was physically assaulted by Dewhurst. He faces a charge of misdemeanor assault, family violence. Police have not yet disclosed the identity of the woman who called police. 6:30.